not the one that is going to heal you. He has sent me here. He anointed me from my mother's womb to preach this gospel. Despite all what they